The Alliance leadership can't agree on our next move. And we don't have the firepower to take out a meaningful Imperial target. But nobody wants to risk lives making small hit-and-run attacks either. Juno keeps pushing them to do something, anything, even if it's only a symbolic victory.
Have you told her that I'm with you?
Better that she sees you first, knows that you're really back.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone?
I don't know. But I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter. An encrypted code cylinder?
Nav coordinates and schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Camino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault.
We can't pull off an attack like this without your help. We have to reach the bridge!
All hands! We've lost power to several areas of the ship!
I knew this was gonna happen! We should have warned her!
We can still save her. Let's go!
Oh, it's a very long story. Captain Eclipse and Senator Organa, they found
Juno.
Me.
Where's Juno?
I don't know. The Imperials must have taken her towards Deck 7.
The docking bay.
Order the attack, General!
Master!
What's the situation, General?
A bounty hunter is taking Juno to the hangar bay. We've lost all communication with that section of the ship. It appears this bounty hunter is a...
Get that door open!
I'm on it!
Thank you.
before. Vader's developing them on Kamino. Warn your men!
Thank you.
Something there. Something big.
And that's where I'm going.
Thank you.
Coda, they're gone. Send the order to attack or I will go without you!
Already done. I've told the Alliance we have just this one chance to strike. The fleet will converge on Kamino. But you know, Vader is luring you back to him.
Yes, I know, but he won't be expecting the entire Rebel fleet.
Yeah, my thoughts as well. Let's hope we're right. Prepare for light speed. Those reactor pylons.
Can you hear me? Are you there?
What's the situation, General?
The Empire was waiting for us, Stark. We need to launch our Y-wings, or this is going to be one short fight. Clear the deck, Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
I'll take care of it, General.
I'm locking down the hangar bay. Take out those boarding ships. We need to get our fighters out there!
Thank you.
You need to remove those boarding ships from the hangar doors.
Nice work. The hangar is clear. I'm lifting the lockdown. Now get up here to the bridge. We have Imperial troops in the engine room. You need to clear them out before they disable the ship.
You can access the engine room through the drive core, Master. Look for a maintenance hatch in your vicinity.
Put him down!
You there! Not where you are!
No freedom! I'm locking down the engine room until you clear it out.
pronounce these men dead.
For the Empire. We bought one.
The Empire wants these men dead. You are surrounded.
I'm surrounded. Don't lose it.
Those are not your friends.
Who are all you people?
Those are not your friends.
Who are all you people?
Detected in all sectors. Yeah! stations. All troops to positions. Prepare for Imperial boarding parties.
Bad, Coda.
Leave the pessimism to Proxy. The guns are online and we're still flying.
Not pessimism, General. Pragmatism. I'm sorry if my predictions upset you.
Boarding pod in the gunnery, General. I'm on it.
Don't let them near the main cannon!
Take him out!
Forward!
Yes, sir!
Prepare for Imperial assault!
Thank you.
Offline, we're dead in the water without it. See what you can do.
Do I look like an engineer, General?
You're gonna look like orbital debris if you don't get that gun back online. Just get up there and do what you can. I don't care if you have to fire that thing by hand.
Keep pressing the attack! Planetary shield is preventing any kind of ground assault. We can't hold out much longer!
And the ship is falling apart. We've already lost Dex 8 through 12.
Head to the Rogue Shadow. I'm pretty sure those shields can't survive a direct hit from a cruiser.
Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship! You sure about this?
That's the only thing I can think of. You just be ready to clean up after me.
It's a straight shot to the planet below, but you'll need to clear a path.
Is
salvation. We're going down. All hands, abandon ship.
This is worth it. We've committed everything to this assault.
She's worth it, General.
This is bigger than you and Juno, boy. We're fighting a war.
This is your war, General. I'm only here for one reason.
Roger. have entered the base. Rebel troops have entered the...
General, I'm making my way into the city. I have to find Juno.
We're not far from your location. We're coming in behind you.
Lock down all access points.
Starkiller, we're in the security center across from you. After we take out these Imperials, we'll deactivate the security screens in your sector. Make your way to the command center. We'll meet up there.
I'll destroy anything in my way, General, but I'm going after Juno.
Security forces to your station.
Starkiller, Imperial snipers have us pinned down. Can you help us out? Snipers! Activating the security screens in your location now. You should be able to proceed.
Down.
Well, that bombing run just took out the bridge. Is there another way around?
Let me see what I can do.
Locked down. We need to take them out. Try using those TIE fighters to take out the dropships. We've gained a lot of ground, but there's still fierce resistance.
You have to give it to the Empire. They simply will not retreat. Pity.
Out, General!
Let me give you a hand.
Having trouble, General?
Just get over here. This is...
What do you see?
Vader has her. There, at the top of the city.
The main access ways to the central city are locked down. I don't know how we're going to get up there.
I'll find a way, General.
Starkiller, I know you want to find Juno, but we need your help. One Jedi could turn the tide of any war.
I'm only here for Juno, General.
Blasted! We need you in the front lines!
The Imperials have regained control of the security centers. We're going to suffer heavy casualties.
Come on.
I'm not one to beg, but...
I can't.
I know how you feel about her, but she's just one officer. We're going to lose the entire rebellion if you don't help us.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
Thank you. General.
Are you still there? Proxy, come in. Do you read me?
Someone answer me. General, do you copy?
Yeah. We were able to hold them off. Barely.
Okay, quiet. Coda, listen. There are thousands of them. He's cloning an army. I can feel them. They're strong in the Force.
What are you talking about?
He's cloned an army.
That's impossible. We're on our way.
What does he plan to do with all of them?
Nothing, if we have any say about it.
I wonder if he's here, somewhere.
Who?
The original Starkiller.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
Don't you leave us here!
I can't wait any longer.
Listen to me! You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility without you! We can do this together!
There's no time! I'm sorry. I know that I have to.
Thank you.
Don't go in there alone. The Dark Lord is waiting for you.
She's close, General. I am not stopping.
We're losing your signal, Starkiller. Just stop.
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this. Juno! Juno! Where is she? Say something!
They are the memories of a dead man.
Vader! Come out! Juno!
Who are you?
Juno, it's me!
You're a monster. A thing.
Juno, please!
You're Vader's puppet. Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
Speak! What have you done to her?
He's learned to hate what he loved.
Me, you coward!
Only a matter of time before you returned. Now you will surrender to me, or you will die here where you were created. You are a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
Starkiller could not kill me. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before. I will do it again!
Hatred. Destroy him. Kill him.
I've always been stronger than you.
Yet you failed to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it. You will always be a slave. former self. Destroy him. Think and experiment. Break you. Destroy him. Bow, fool.
I will hurt you! You are a failed experiment.
Oh,
destroy him.
Should have stayed here.
I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
Above this, she means nothing. Her death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will tell you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it. She is holding you back. Dead man. She would have never loved you.
You will die where you stand!
Rise above this. She means nothing.
Thank you.
Everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do.
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic! And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer!
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
Strike me down.
Get something to hold him.
Yes, General.
We're alive. Send a dozen small freighters in all directions. Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which ship to follow.
Excellent. And the security detail?
We have it covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance. You should be proud. May the Force be with you.
I let you live. You tell me I'm a clone, but I chose to spare you. Maybe Coda's right. Maybe this is all a trick, a way to get me so confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live. I've finally broken your hold over me.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
Prepare for light speed. We'll be right back.
Thank you.